This isn't what we had in mind when we set course for Greece. But it's what happens when you do set off too early in the year. The skies eventually changed from grey to blue, but the wind kept up, which shouldn't come as a surprise. After all, it's why they built all those windmills on the islands. Spring eventually put in an appearance, followed by summer. And in the islands, well, we remembered what it is we love about the Aegean and Greece. Thank you.